Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss a pie chart for IELTS writing task 1. The first thing, as we have discussed earlier, to do when we get the question paper is to read the statement. Here we can see that the statement is given and we have been given two pie charts. Now we can either describe each pie chart separately or we can make comparisons of it. Reading the information first, we have been given. The charts below show agricultural production in two different regions of the country. Summarize the information by selecting and reporting the main features and make comparisons where relevant. This task has to be attempted in at least 20 minutes and it has to be of 150 words. Now, coming to the diagram or the pie charts that we have been given, we can see that this information is about the eastern region of the country and this is about the western region, and various food products or agricultural products have been mentioned to us. The data that has been given to us is in percentage. And now coming to the introduction. Introduction part can be taken from the given statement, but we have to make sure that we make some changes into it. Now, coming to the writing of the introduction, we start with: the pie charts give information regarding production of agriculture in the eastern and western regions of a country. The data is given in percentage. We've taken the idea of the introduction from the statement itself. Now, coming to the first paragraph, we can start it by: according to the data, meat production constitutes the largest percentage with 35% of total production in the eastern region. As we can see that in the eastern region, the largest percentage is of meat. Next, in the western area, the production of meat has the same percentage as in the eastern region. That is, we can see that the meat percentage in both the regions is same, that is 35% in both. But production of grain is the highest at 45%. As we have been discussing the western region in the sentence, so we can say that the production of grain is the highest, that is 45% in the western region. Now, coming to the next paragraph, we can start it by: in the western area of the country, dairy production is 15%. As we can see that the dairy production is 15% in the pie chart, and it is double in the eastern region. Here it is 15, and in the eastern region, the dairy production is 30%. Production of vegetables is least in western area with 5%. In the western area, it is given that the least percentage is of vegetables, which is at 5%, but it is 20% in the eastern area. Here, discussing the vegetable percentage again in the eastern region, we have been given that the data is 20%. We are now comparing these two pie charts and we are accumulating the information in our given task. Now, coming to the overall paragraph, as we have already discussed the given information in detail and made comparisons wherever it was relevant, now we write the overall paragraphs. Overall, the food production percentage is almost evenly distributed in the eastern region, as there is very less difference in the percentages of various products. As we can see that the eastern region constitutes of percentages of various food products or agricultural products, and there is very less difference between the percentages of the given products. In the western region, the difference is in percentages is more pronounced. In the western region, as we can see here, that the vegetables are only 5%, whereas the grain production is 45%. So there is a huge difference in the percentage. In the overall paragraph, we have to mention any eye-catching features. So this is the eye-catching feature that I found here. Thank you.